somehow? Did I buy you a James Patterson book for Christmas or something? Or are you just taking pleasure from my suffering? I mean, could you at least tell me the second?
Not allowed. I promised her I wouldn't discuss anything related to that.
Okay, Clue Girl. If this is how you want to play it. Game on. Pianism as in piano, but there's nothing in the music section. Unless...
How did you miss her?
It was the lunch rush.
What about the security cameras?
What security cameras?
Mystery boy, but I'm not so easy to catch. If you want to know more about me, you'll have to do it through this notebook. And if you want my name, you'll have to earn it. With a dare.
What's wrong? I did everything you asked, and I still don't know your...
Lilith.
He left instructions.
Do I dare? Not for just anyone, but apparently, Clue Girl, I dare for you. And leave the notebook next to the most depressing Christmas movie you can find.
Can you hear me screaming? Please don't leave me.
Okay.
Your move, Miss Reed.
Wait. Your notebook girl.
Tell them you saw me.
Why?
Because I don't want them to know why.
Take your hand, I'll make you right. I swear to love you all my life.
Your mission, if you're brave enough to accept it, I dare you to ask Santa for my name. If you've been a good boy this year, you've got nothing to worry about. But if you want to get past the Santa guard, you might have to get naughty.
Your performance was incredible. Like, I legit thought you were dead.
Thank you so much.
I'm gonna need you to come quietly.
Let's go
home.
He stole Santa's hat!
Boy, do you feel the holiday spirit? Now, I know you like stillness, but you don't have to get up so early to find it. You just need a lesson from my cousin in Central Park. He's a Zen master. He can tune out any kind of noise.
Dear Lily, I value fairness, but I can't give you my name. It's too particular. It'd be way too easy to figure out who I am, but I will give you a clue.
I'll call you Andy. So, Andy, your favorite treats are salty? Mine are very sweet.
We're just cool, Lily, and I'm gonna prove it.
Oh, really?
Yo! Wait, notebook! That's our girl!
Notebook boy!
It's Edgar Thibault from middle school. I knew it was you. It's so random seeing you here. Your girl's boot.
Why would she just leave her boot?
Maybe she wanted you to find it. Like a clue.
I am not one to stand in the way of true love. Godspeed.
Thank you.
Have you been writing to someone in a red notebook?
Now I understand why you're here. Coffee?
Always.
You deliver, right?
Well, I'm on counter duty right now.
This is time sensitive. The order has to be placed by 5 p.m. Can you do that? Let's go home. Yeah, I
just want to take you home. Hey! 5 p.m. 5 p.m. Take the Q train.
Where'd you find this?
Two boots video style.
Come on.
Come on.
Wait.
Come on.